Xylem conducts water and dissolved ions. It also helps mechanically support a plant. The cells, called vessel members and tracheids, are dead at maturity. Their lignified walls interconnect and serve as pipelines. Living cells called sieve-tube members interconnect to form sieve-tubes, the conducting tubes of phloem. Companion cells are adjacent to the sieve-tube members. These specialized parenchyma cells help load organic compounds into the sieve-tubes.